Hey guys, Wi-Fi Kid speaking. we're gonna play Rocket League today. I have so far uploaded my custom training. That's it. Custom training, which I'm gonna do on this episode. We're gonna play it, but we. I put it on Steam, the Steam Workshop, so you guys can go check it out. So yeah, before I'm gonna make a new one. We're gonna play my last one, which was kind of my. Pause it. Options. I'm gonna turn down the audio. The where is it? Master volume, gameplay volume. About 60. It's getting really loud. I'm gonna do my last training. I did all my last custom training on my last video, and yeah. So every other video, since Rocket League the first that one, this is gonna be like when we build the maps. So we're just going Nakaraj. Let's customize our car. We have nothing left in a while. I don't know what to do of this one, but I'm kind of leaving. I'm going with this one. Because, don't have any painting. This one. Look at that. Look at that one. It's kind of winter. Well, we're going to do snowflakes. We have about 7 days for Christmas. It's actually snowing out. I'm kind of sure that I'm semi-pro, so okay, that's perfect. So we're gonna go to training, custom training. We're gonna create new sequence. Let's call this one Breakneck blocking. Breakneck blocking. So this is gonna be goalie. And it's gonna be a rookie. Select tags. I am kind of gonna go with bounces, dribbles, and shots. Yeah, so let's come change this. Neo Tokyo. Yeah, so let's edit, let's test the shot. Look, it comes in, and that's because it just stays. minute down to back 10 seconds. No, 5. Then 2 to 10. And I'm gonna bump down this thing to yellow. And a bit of red. Oh, yeah. I think that's good, we're gonna edit the at all. let's try this. Someone comes in and like hits it on the roof and then it kind of bounces like and it bounces here. And you have some time to control and I think that's good enough because it's going to be like a little bit. Wait. The fans are just circles. We're gonna add one more. Okay. This one is gonna be the hardest out of all of them. It's gonna be all the way back in the corner. Sorry, guys. It's gonna be all the way back in the corner, and it's just gonna come in. Full strength. Aiming it right here in the car is going to be the hardest ever. Thank you. Yes! It's possible! It's possible! You're in the corner. Come in. You just have to just right by it and just come in. You just go. Yes, guys, that's it for today. If you would like to see this one, and you need look up on Steamworks breakneck blocking, then look up Wi-Fi Kid Schooling. That's how you, it's up. I'm gonna slide these guys on published yet. But probably as soon as you guys see this video, it will be published. So please check it out. And next video, we will see breakneck blocking. And I'm probably gonna have another Rocket League video uploaded either tomorrow or today. I don't know. But just check this out. Put it in the comment section, check if you downloaded it, great, and put in the comment section what your percent was on either one of these, and tell me how you liked it. Anyway, like, subscribe, and comment. Wi-Fi Kid.